branch line couldn't take his weight, and the rails buckled.
Whoa, help!
Gordon cried as he slid off the tracks and into a field. Looked very shamefaced.
I tricked you, said Dennis quietly. There was nothing wrong with me at the junction. I just didn't want to pull those heavy freight cars. I'm a really lazy engine, moaned Dennis.
Dennis's wheels wobbled, and his diesel oil dripped. Now Thomas could see that Dennis really